everybody, Turtles and Cheese here. Today we're continuing our series on Evo Creo. Now, before we start, I'd like to give one shout out to the best friend that is the best of the best friends. And she's Lily, I know you're going to be watching this because I know you are because I'm probably going to send you the video. But thank you for being the best friend. I haven't had any more friends like you. Because you're the best friend. You're good at being a friend, okay? Well, after we got that, let's play, okay? We're gonna stop it! There we go. We're just gonna load our party. We're gonna load back to where we were. Now, I remember leaving off here, and you. Hi. Okay, let's put my Creo to the test. Yay! Watch her throw out a tick. Watch her throw out one of those little ticks. Oh, chill it! It's crab! It's crabs. Oh, get it? Crabs? Oh, shoot! What the frick? What the flip? Do I have any more? Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot! What the flip? I forfeit. Yep. I don't care. I'm leaving. You're evil. What? They dropped me off here. At my home. What a piece of crap. Move! That's just rude. You don't do that to somebody. This thing is nothing over here. I'm just gonna move a little bit away. Okay. Now there's a lady over here who's guarding an item. She won't even let me have it. Piece of crap. No. I want it. I will kill her and then I will take the item and I will be on my happy birthday day. Now I'm just gonna leave. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Wait, what's this? Mission, what is this? The only way to plant two villages from here to all the way. I know. Wait. Now, continue our journey. Okay, I don't think he saw us. Oh, it's a cute little onion. I love the cute little onion. Who don't like onion? Onion is cute. Did I really just come out here for an item? What the flip? Who is it? Who am I battling? Is it a tick? I'm battling another tick. Flip. Kill this tick. Screw you. This dumb tick. You dumb tick? I don't even like you. Stupid tick. Get on my face. No. Get on my face. There we go. We killed the tick. No one likes ticks. They're fat. They're ugly. That one kind of looked cute, but I'm going to take this. It better be a water gamma. Of course I'm going to get into another battle. I love battling. It's my favorite. But I have somewhere to be. What are you? You're a walnut. With weird looking ears. I'm going to leave. I don't like you. You're an ugly little walnut. Oh, a cute little onion. Cute onion. Ah, shit, of course there's a traitor. Shit, I'm gonna have to beat her. Ah, shoot, she only has one. Okay, I can beat this one. Let's flip. Screw you. I can heal. You just suck my ball. Me. Oh, shoot. So strong. Can I just win, please? Can you not, like, hit me at all? Can I just, like, be the winner of this thing? Because I just, like, you know, want to smack your face in. Okay, what's with the headbutts? Okay, I don't in the real world, that's kind of effective, but not that effective! Scratching is not effective either, but I'm trying to think logistically. Oh, a new Kindle now. Oh, sweet. I'm going to Kindle a fire. She has two. You know what? You know what? Screw her. I'm gonna use my new move on her. How does Kindle work? Screw you. If you think about it, my little dog here just puked out fire, and apparently that's normal. I just puke out fire profusely. That has to be a heartburn. Get it? Yeah, it's a dumb joke. Dumb joke. I'm gonna recover. Taste the recover juice. And smack your face, boy. Right in the face. Right in the face. Don't even need to use Kindle. I just need to scratch your face hole. Bleh. Please, please be all it. Oh, thank God I defeated her. Yay, I won, and now you're ugly. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm on my way to the... I'm not gonna deal with him. I could get that item. Could be useful. Of course I get it of light. Ugh, I'm just gonna kill him anyway. Oh, that's another tick. It's another... Screw you, you dumb tick. I kill you in the butt. Okay, what is this? Earth Gamma. Really, was that worth it? Well, there's two little rats. Well, I don't have anything to do with him. I'm just gonna make my luck. Of course, there's somebody in the way. Of course there is. Let me guess. She has two, I have one. Great, I need to catch someone else. You're really gonna throw a walnut at me? No, I do not want to forfeit. It takes me all the way back home. You really want to throw a walnut at me? That's just bullcrap. It hurts. Walnuts are meanies. Now I'll be back. Screw you, you dumb tick. Yeah. Leave me alone, you dumb tick. Yeah, give me my money. Yeah, give me my money. You little onion. You little onion. Get out of my way, please. Really, onion? Okay, okay. Okay. Yes! I made it! I have made it! I'm free! Let me... Don't tell me I just came here for a dub item. Wait, what is this anyway? Tablet 1. Year 2020-78-86. I can't read anymore. I'm too young. Of the second Alphite era, what follows is the account of...
Oh, yeah! Can I get an oh, yeah?
Scribe to the Alphite King? I don't know what the heck he says. I don't care. It's probably super important, but guess what? I'll never know. And guess what? I just came here for no reason. I just want to. I just want to. You stupid little onion. I don't want to fight a walnut. No walnuts allowed. I don't like walnuts. Onion piece of crap. Onion piece of crap. I'm safe. So I was supposed to go this way. Okay, I'm fine. Okay, trail this way. Okay. Okay. You piece of crap. Can I sneak? No, I can't. Oh, shoot. What the crap? Of course I can't get it. I'll be back. Take that, you piece of crap. Dummies. Dummies. Yeah, give me my money. I want my money. Give me my money, you farmer. Yeah, give me my money. Now, does this lead anywhere? Okay, there's a thing right here. We can take it anyway. Where's this lead? Is this my way out of here? Is this my way to sanctuary? Oh, you little onion piece of crap. Oh, hold on. I found a pram. Oh, God. How much is that? Avatar. Oh! I want to be this. I'm going to be Bouncy Baby Boy. Why can't I beat it? Creo summon. I don't know what that is. I don't really care either. But I wanted that thing, and I got it. So I'm gonna go. I'm gonna be on my way. I'm a little boy. I'm a little bouncy baby boy. What's down this way? Oh, wait a minute. Wait, I think that's, yeah, Panda. It's Panda. After Father All, did you care? No one listens to her. Wait, I have to battle her? Please, please, back up! She has an electric cat? What the flip? Oh, shoot. Oh my god, man, buddy. I'm gonna squirt your face. I'm gonna squirt you good. I'm gonna squirt you in the face. Squirt. Okay, that's obviously doing nothing. What about this? Does that do any damage? No, it does not. Apparently, scratch is the only thing I know that does damage. Yep. I'm gonna recover. Screw you. I'm getting that recover juice. Screw you. I'm getting that recover juice. Eat my balls. How come she gets the cool electric cat and I have to get this little poodle? I have to get this little chihuahua. I'm going to get a chihuahua and she gets an electric cat. What is this bull crap? She gets a little electric cat. Do you know what I get? I get a chihuahua. I may level up all I want, but I gotta do. Okay. Am I the only one here that's thinking about this? My fire dog is learning water and grass moves. How's that supposed to make sense? Okay, I found the new city, and I'm good. I don't want to talk to this guy. No! After 2 years of dialogue, it took forever. But it looks like I'm going to have to end this episode here. If you guys like more of this, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment if you want more of this. Most of you ain't gonna comment, but leave a like, subscribe, all that, his out. Peace!